Fans' best friend giving some of Dayton's elderly quite a show today. Pets were the stars of the family-friendly Paw Fest at the Spring Hills Singing Woods Assisted Living Facility. And dressed in costumes, the animals are giving them a little bit more than smiles.
You can see how much joy, you know, that it brings our residents. Just the looks on their faces right now, you can see how important that is to them. And a lot of them have left their pets at home. And this is just a wonderful way for them to be able to visit.
And donations of dog food was collected. And the event also goes to help benefit some local animal shelters.